This is the most straightforward guide on how to make faceless content. So whether it's videos for TikTok, Instagram Reels, YouTube Shorts, you name it, it's just faceless videos. So I'm going to show you how to make them, how to edit them, and how to publish them so you can make money off of them. For all of this, I'm going to use SendShort, which is this AI, SendShort.ai, which is making the videos for you. And the best part is that you can even schedule them so you can create a series of TikToks that you can later publish without even having to come back to the editor. So it's just a one-time process that takes about 3 minutes, and then you're set for life. So let me show you how this works. First, you log in. Then you click Create Faceless Video right here. This is the magic button. And when you get here, you have a few settings, but don't worry, they're not really that scary. So first of all, choose content. This is the type of story that you're going to make. So you're going to generate maybe a random one, which is going to choose from all of these other ones, or you can click scary, motivational, fun facts, whichever ones you like. But if you don't like any of these, you can click create custom topic, and this is the custom prompt. It's like going into ChatGPT and writing a message, but this GPT of ours can actually make the videos happen, not just give you ideas like ChatGPT. So let me just write, create a story about a famous basketball player teaching me how to slam dunk or whatever. But I'm not going to use this. I'm going to click scary stories because I have this example account right here, which is a scary stories TikTok. So I'm going to create a story that's in tune with my existing experimental account. So then you scroll down and you have the narration voices. This is basically how the text is being read out loud. So let me play some of the voices as an example for you.
In the heart of the city, there is a large park where people... The beach was a popular spot on a hot...
All right, so these are the voices. I always go with Shimmer because that's what I chose for my account. So I'm going to stick with that. And then you can choose the video's language. And this is one of the best parts. You can create videos entirely in different languages. This is super good because it enables you to reach wider audiences. But for this example, so we can all understand it, I'm going to stick to English. And then the last setting is the duration. So how long the video is going to be. Now, YouTube Shorts are up to 3 minutes long. TikToks, well, up to an hour long, but most videos are up to 60 seconds long. And same for Instagram Reels. They're up to 90 seconds long. However, I'm going to choose 30 to 60 seconds because on short form platforms, usually shorter content performs better. So I'm going to click Generate Story. And right now, I'm going to get the transcript of the story so I can make changes to what's going to be said in the story. For the sake of this example, I'm just going to leave it like this. So all of what you're seeing on the screen right now is going to be read out loud and have captions on a video in just 30 seconds. Now, I'm going to click Create Faceless Video, this button here, and I'm going to wait a couple of minutes so the AI can make all the visuals, can generate the voice reading the text on the screen, add the captions as well, and sound effects, B-rolls, transitions. You're going to see all of this in just a few seconds. All right, so this is almost finished right now. You can see it's opening a new tab in which we can edit the video. Now, let me play a couple of seconds so you can see and get a general idea of what the video looks like. But before I do that, let me show you the timeline. So these are all of the edits that the AI has made for this video. And as you can see, it is a bit longer, but we can cut it, we can crop it, we can trim it, and do everything else later on.
In the heart of the old town, there stood an abandoned house, swallowed by entwining vines.
So you can see there are pretty interesting visuals and the captions on the left, which, by the way, if you want to edit, just go to the Models tab right here and select a new style. I personally like clear speech, this one, because as you can see,
and shrouded in a thick fog that never...
It has bigger words and smaller words, so it's a mix of the both. Now, if you go to style, you can change the captions colors. And if you actually want to change the text on the screen, you can go here and click whichever word is shown on the screen, and you can say hello. Okay, and then it is changed on the screen as well. So whatever you like is gonna change. And as you can see, if the text is longer, it is gonna be shown bigger on the screen. So if I say hi, it's like that. If it's a longer text, it's gonna be smaller. So let's just say never or whatever it used to be before that. Now, you can also download the subtitles, and you can see the file downloaded right there. And then if you want to make other changes, you go to Elements, and click auto b-roll, and you're going to see generating. That is the AI thinking again and importing relevant b-rolls where it thinks they're suitable. Now you can also click this button and enable them throughout the video. As you can see, that changed, but let's go to this. So this is the icon of the b-roll. Let's just go a bit before it. So I'll play the video so you can check out what the b-roll looks like.
Through its halls until one fateful night when silence fell like a shroud.
It is related to curiosity, opening a book, and whatever the story is about. So it's always going to be a relevant b-roll to what's being said in a video. Now, if you want to go ahead and personalize the video, you can click images, import image, and customize them and arrange them in the folders. You can also add audios, sound effects, music, text, if you want to add text on top of the video. Hello. So this is some text right here. You can also translate, but unlike the previous translation, this is just for the captions in your video. So if you want to have the audio in English, but the captions in a foreign language, you can do that in this section right here. You can cut the silent parts, but you're not going to have any of these in the faceless videos because they're tried to be made as perfect as they can be by the AI. You can add effects like zoom in, zoom out. You can also export the video for a different format. So if I click square, which is, for example, the same as on Instagram posts, it can make it like that. But usually you're going to probably upload it to TikTok, Reels, or Shorts, which is 9x16, the tall portrait format. These are like the main edits you can make after generating the faceless video. So let's now, let's remove this text actually. And okay, and click export. And that's going to take us to another screen where we can download the video. And then I'm going to show you how to upload it on TikTok. All right, so this is the video. Now it's been exported. I'm going to click download short. And that's going to download in my Mac the video. Now let's go to TikTok, and this is the part where we're going to upload it, but let's just give it a few seconds so it's finished downloading. All right, I'm just going to drag and drop it here, and this is the pre-publishing process. So let's just make a caption, come up with a caption. Let's just say, would you be brave enough, and then hashtag scary story, maybe scary talks. It's a smaller hashtag, so we maybe have a no we definitely actually have a higher chance of ranking higher in this hashtag because it has less posts compared to the previous one. Or here's another big one, FYP. It has 6.4 billion posts. Now we can edit the cover as well. I think we're gonna stick with, let's choose trapping them. Yeah, that sounds interesting. If you go to the profile and you're seeing this, and you're like, okay, well, what's going on there? Now I'm gonna set this to everyone and post now. Let everybody comment. This isn't mandatory, but you can tick AI generated content. I'm gonna do that because I think it's perceived in a better way by the TikTok algorithm, but regardless, I've seen videos perform well both with and without this tick. Now, you can also make other edits here, but it's generally not recommended doing this because, well, the AI has just edited the video over here. You can add music and anything else if you didn't do it in SendShort already, whatever floats your boat. So, the video has been uploaded, we've done this, we're gonna preview it on the profile as well. Web TV, nobody's really watching these anyway. So let's go to post. 99%. All right, your video is being uploaded. Manage posts. Let's go here. And this is our video. Let's go to my TikTok profile here. And you can see it live. Let's play it.
In the heart of the old town, there stood an abandoned house, swallowed by whining vines and shrouded in a thick fog that never seemed to lift.
All right, another great practice would be to leave a comment here. I don't have any ideas right now, but
legends whispered of the last family that.
All right, so another idea would be to leave a comment, something that would engage people. I'm usually leaving comments like, which story would you like us to cover up next? And maybe like an emoji. Well, you don't have many to choose from over here, but whatever, I'm gonna post this. And then you can also pin the comment. You can do that on mobile, not on PC, I believe, because you can just delete the comment. But that's it. This is how you create a faceless video and how you publish it on TikTok. It is the same process for Reels, Shorts, LinkedIn, Snapchat, and generally whatever else you want to publish your faceless videos. I really hope you enjoyed this.